Here's how to play an A sharp chord on guitar. Start by putting a middle finger on the 3rd fret of the D string, a ring finger on the 3rd fret of the G string, and a pinky on the 3rd fret of the B string, and then bar the 1st fret from A string down with your pointer finger. Strum from A string down.